heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah.
Isn't there something in the Constitution? I don't know everything, I'm still studying, but isn't there something about the separation of church and state? So therefore...
We got rid of that.
All right, okay. Yeah,
I'm Governor Huckabee. At a previous debate, you and two of your colleagues indicated that you do not believe in evolution. You're an ordained minister. What do you believe? Is it the story of creation as it is reported in the Bible or described in the Bible?
It's interesting that question would even be asked of somebody running for president. I'm not planning on writing the curriculum for an eighth grade science book. I'm asking for the opportunity to be president of the United States. But you've raised the question, so let me answer it. Because we value life, and it's what separates us from the Islamic jihadists who are out to kill us. They celebrate death. They have a culture of death. Ours is a culture of life. Now, if something is morally wrong, let's oppose it. The honest argument is, I don't think it's morally wrong, and someone could take that position and then justify abortion. But if it's wrong, then we ought to be opposed to it.
Discussion about the Democrats and the issue of faith and values. I want to ask you a simple question. Senator Obama, what is your favorite Bible verse?
Well,
this question will tell us everything we need to know about you. Do you believe every word of this book?
The reality is, I believe it, but I don't believe necessarily literally true in every single respect.
I try to live by it as well as I can, but I miss it in a lot of ways. But it's a guide for my life and for hundreds of millions, billions of people around the world. I believe in the Bible.
Sure, I believe the Bible is exactly what it is. It's the word of revelation to us from God Himself.
At some point, the media will quit taking sides in this thing and maybe start covering Barack Hussein Obama the same way they covered Bush, the same way they covered Cheney, and the same way they cover every Republican. Obama just came back from meeting with Ahmadinejad. He's got a meeting the next week with Kim Jong-il in North Korea. Then he's going to saddle up next to Hezbollah. They're going to have a little cookie and cream party.
Our fourth story on the countdown. On the eve of the Michigan primary, Governor Mike Huckabee declares his intentions, telling an audience at Warren, Michigan last night that when it comes to pro-life and anti-gay marriage issues, he wants what he considers to be God's words as law.
I have opponents in this race who do not want to change the Constitution. But I believe it's a lot easier to change the Constitution than it would be to change the word of the living God.
Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to her kitchen chair, and she broke your throne, and she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the heart.